So you say, why a purple balloon? Why in front of my face? Because there's a very special day coming up on the 3rd of December. It's International Day for People with Disabilities. So it's very, very special. And purple is a very special colour for people with disabilities, right across the board. So the whole idea on the day is that everybody tries to either wear purple or, you know, put something purple in their hair. Maybe, well, actually, one of my elves is going to dye his beard purple. So, and some of the elves are going to wear, even in the North Pole, are going to wear purple. So, yes, we're looking forward to it. It's a very, very special day for people with disabilities. So if you wear purple on the day, people will know you're thinking of them. Now, Roscommon County Council, I heard, by the way, that they're going to light up the castle. Now, Roscommon Castle is very, very famous. So it's going to be lit up purple, and also the art centre in Roscommon Town. So right across, anybody in Roscommon, if the businesses, the schools, and I suppose even the houses put up something purple, it will show that you care about it, and you're marking this very, very special day. So it's the 3rd of December. Don't forget, the 3rd of December is a special day for people with disabilities right across the world. International, but we're celebrating it here in Roscommon by everybody. Businesses, schools, and even the individual house can go purple. Please go purple on the 3rd of December. Ho, ho, ho.